tonight's program, we introduce you to a young activist who survived the vicious assaults of Winnie Mandela's football club. Thabiso Mono gives his eyewitness account of the night of terror that cost Stompie Seipei his life. But our main focus tonight is on the amnesty hearings in Port Elizabeth. Sipiwom Tomkulu was a bright and charismatic young man and a Port Elizabeth youth activist with the potential to become a national leader. These special qualities made him a prime target for the security police. In his short life, he was detained many times. The last time, he was poisoned, but it didn't kill him. He was killed later in brutal fashion by the men who now want amnesty for his murder and that of his young comrade, Topsy Mdaka.